things, right? Like, another I don't know where to go. I don't got no brakes, it ain't no stopping this. I'm the youngest. They wanna stop the fire, but it's too late.
Fil-Nation, you see the way I pull up. See the way these diamonds hit. Try to touch my chain, you gon' see the way this 40 kick. I don't want no problem.
All right, my name is Caleb Harris. I'm class of 2024.
My name's Sean Alter. I'm a senior this year. I'm a 6'9 power forward slash center.
My name is Jacob Bela. I'm a grade 11. I'm a shooting guard, and I'm playing for Fil-Nation Select.
I'm Zane Mahmood. I'm in grade 11. I'm a forward.
My name is Jaden Jones. I'm 16 years old. I play shooting guard.
Hi, I'm Jaden Harper. I am 17, junior.
My name is Ryden Rogers. I'm a senior. I'm a point guard slash shooting guard.
Deshaun Brody, class of 2024, guard, Fil-Nation.
Being in the Philippines has just like, it's really opened my eyes to like how like diverse it is all over the world when it comes to Filipinos. Like the stuff I do at home with my mom is the stuff they do out here. I just love the culture and the people and the love, especially like we went to a school earlier, you know, we take some pictures with the kids and it's just a lot of fun.
Being here is it kind of opens up your eyes, like just seeing how beautiful and how embracive everyone here is. They really love and they all support the Philippine team so well. Sometimes it's very humbling.
We've gotten to walk through the streets this time around and we get to see all the kids and it's just a ton of love from everyone.
Yeah, it's definitely helped me grow a lot because when I played on the national team with Gilas, I got to connect with my local teammates, and they showed me a lot of stuff and they just helped me expand my knowledge in Tagalog and the culture.
It just really took me back to my roots, you know. I didn't really know it was like this out here, and it just gave me a different and better view of the Philippines.
I honestly love playing in the Philippines just because there's so much heart behind the game here and the physicality and the way like they just let them play. And like, I almost forgot what it was like playing out here because I'd been in America for a year. You know, they call the ticky-tack fouls, the three-point line's closer. But just out here is just so much fun all the time. That's the word I can use to describe it.
It's definitely opened up my lens on how the country is, how basketball works out here, how everything pretty much is out here, because it's really different.
It's just opened it up. I've been able to see, you know, where my family's from. I've been able to see relatives and talk to them about their experiences here as well, and it's just really given a deeper meaning to, you know, my culture.
It expanded my knowledge because I get to be around the people who have been here and lived it their whole life, and I get to experience that and grab knowledge from that also.
Yeah. To Metro! Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, room at 90, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again. Yeah, gliding the parachute, gripping that pole again, I'm on that all again. Yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King of the streets, young mage, spreading of the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my b**ch is a star. Get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Get graphic, put me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't losing slow, but I'm still on arm. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step up the swag when I step on a bra. $2.50, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these angels up like coupons. Told you from never again, upper echelon. I get the stacking up, I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf, turbo the motor, tic tac toe. Kill another vulture, selling their bows. Do yogas, I deserve rewards. Serving these boulders, 100 grand large, run a shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage.
The hardest thing, aside from the heat and the humidity, it's definitely the physicality. the calls that you would get in the States they don't call those at all here. So they'll punch you, they'll push you, they'll try to break a rib. They don't care here.
Playing in the Philippines, sometimes it can be very frustrating depending on refs and depending on how physical the other players are. So that's really what it all depends on.
The kids here are like, they play with heart and aggression. You can see it, how the way they play, the way they dive on the floor, and how they just play basketball in general. I feel like in the Philippines, they play more defense, and like, yeah, just they take hits more.
Maybe the physicality too, you know, they're just more aggressive out here. So it's just, I gotta get my body prepared for the bumps that's coming my way and stuff like that.
They don't jump out here, like on pump fakes. Like, they're always on the ground. They play defense hard. I feel like they're more strategic as opposed to like just using their athletic ability, because they're not as like taller here, so they have to use their head instead.
The physicality is definitely intense. The heat is definitely a factor too. It's very hot and humid here. But I love the experience. I love physical. The competition is great, and you know, just being able to compete alongside some of my relatives, cousins, as everyone else would say. It's just a great opportunity. Pull up, walk in, everybody yell like, watch out. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe out. Shake it out, speed up, go fast, slow down. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe out. Shake it out, speed up, go fast, slow down. Boom, 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 boom. Million on me, J-Z. Count up, pay me. Wow. If I'm bored, rock star, that's a course. White girl like Lord, she don't really get too impressed. Huh? The accord, long as she get her beauty rest, then I'm a bore. Got that girl wet, she need 3 times. Call my phone like every day on speed dial. 100,000, new watch, got like $3. I don't eat out, hit once, leave out. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Sad pony.
Hey, yeah. Penny X. I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money with, not take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me.
Our team just gotta lock in. I think we have the skills, just gotta work hard and see by another team.
I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind. Call away, mommy, come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap.
Congratulations to the women's team for winning the championship, for the men's team for making history, making it the furthest ever in the national NBTC tournament in the finals and first runner-up, as well as the showcase team for making such a huge presence at their competitions with the colleges in Manila. Thank you so much for this opportunity to sponsor you. I want to say thank you on behalf of the Special Needs Coffee team. Congratulations.
We're here to talk about our live streaming app and also how we also develop athletes, entrepreneurs, influencers in our app and in our creator development system. When we're talking about creators here in the Philippines, athletes are involved here heavily. From high school, college, and pros, there's a different way social media is ran here in the Philippines. All right, on behalf of Kumu, we want to just represent and show our support for you guys for this quick tournament, and it's about giving you guys a quick monetary donation. This is our very first project with Fil-Nation, right? And we're just getting started, right? So you'll see this more, even in, we have a Kumu USA office as well, so you'll see Kumu more involved in some of your projects with Fil-Nation and all the rest of the sports programs we got besides basketball as well, right? Coach?
Thank you.
Yep, thank you.
Thank you.